If anyone is concerned or something, I don't really make these videos based on the canon timeline, so it's safe to just assume that all of these videos happen when they are in their third year and they're 18. Also, I don't know if y'all care or not, but I felt I should say this. I personally hate Bakugo, and I try not to bring this into unrelated videos, but sometimes I think it shows through. So I'm sorry for that. Also, I'm a multi-shipper. You can leave suggestions in the comments, but there's no guarantee I'm going to do them lol. Hisashi Midoriya hacked into the group chat.
Hello, motherfucker.
You cannot be here, Itza's choppy hand movements. Midoriya. Is he related to Midobro?
Dad.
Hi, son. What the fuck? It does not matter if you are Midoriya-kun's father, as this is our class group chat, you can't be here. Come now. I just want to talk with my son who refuses to answer my calls or texts. Huh. How come you won't answer his calls, Deku-kun?
Good.
For him. Do you know something, Baku babe?
Of course I do, I grew up with the nerd.
Oh yeah, I always forget about that. So what was his dad like?
Huh?
The man was hardly there. Katsuki. I did everything for my family even when I couldn't be there. You don't get to call me by my first name, dipshit.
Dad.
Kid. Why won't you just let me be in your life?
Where were you when I was broken? When I was learning that everybody's nice? Where were you when I was empty? When I had no one else to turn to for advice?
I was in America working hard to provide for you and your mom. So was it just a coincidence that you left when I was diagnosed quirkless?
I'm not angry anymore for what you did, but who does that to a kid?
Oh, he left when you were diagnosed.
That's suspicious. That's weird.
So what if that's the reason I left? I still sent money. And I've been trying to get back in touch with you for years now.
You love me when it's easy. You love me when it looks good to your friends. You love me when you need me. Or anytime the spotlight's on again. And it's been this way my whole life. Sometimes it feels like you only love me for the high.
That's hardly true.
Where were you when I was sleepless? Watching streetlights turning off.
Please, comforting you was your mother's job. It's not my fault if she failed. How dare you talk about Auntie Inko like that? Plus, I called every birthday when you were growing up.
Cause you were there for birthday cakes and had a smile on your face, but where were you when I was lost?
You wouldn't be who you are now if I'd stayed. I helped you.
I won't blame you for the person I've become, but you made it hard to trust someone. You love me when it's easy. You love me when it looks good to your friends. You love me when you need me. Or anytime the spotlight's on again. And it's been this way my whole life. Sometimes it feels like
you're exaggerating the situation.
You only love
me. He's not exaggerating and you know it.
Highlights.
You have no place in this discussion, boy. Well, you're not even supposed to be here.
Person I am now.
Yes, I do.
I never would have left had I known you would eventually get such a powerful quirk.
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not for me!
Who taught Todoroki how to meme? Kuro. It's not a joke. I'm going to kill him. Todoroki, please control your daddy issues and homicidal urges. Hachelsengaif said. Even Itza called you out. I'm sure you know all about controlling homicidal urges, Itza. Todoroki. The NDA. It's not really legal, we were minors without our parents. Still. Can you please get your asshole of a father out of here before you devolve into chaos? Oh shit. I completely forgot about him. Small Might kicked Hisashi Midoriya out of the group chat.